Good morning, I'm Brian Daly. The fate of almost 300 jobs in County Cork is in doubt. Staff and unions at the Yall Carpet Yarns factory in Carrigtuohill have been called to a meeting later today, and fears are growing in East Cork that management is about to announce the plant's closure. The company has been struggling against low-cost foreign competitors in recent years. A new opinion poll has confirmed that next week's abortion referendum will be a very close-run contest. The Irish Times MRBI survey, published this morning, shows the yes and no votes quite evenly matched. But the large number of people who haven't yet decided how to vote will ensure intense campaigning over the coming days.